Hi there, folks. It's Sundown Close Up. Question is, who has the right to vote here in New Hampshire? The state's law regarding domicile requirement called into question this week. Even the Secretary of State's office concedes that the question that's on the minds of a lot of people is a tough one to answer, at least the way the law is written.
Domicile means you have to have a sustained physical presence here and a meaningful commitment to our community. And it's simply impossible to do that on the basis of 3 or 4 months sleeping on someone's couch and working on a campaign.
I think the controversy is purely political attacks manufactured by the New Hampshire GOP and their supporters. If you look at the cases or the examples that they're trying to point to, they only point to examples on the Democratic side. There's plenty of examples from Republican campaign staffers who did the exact same thing.
If Republicans are parachuting people in for the end stages of a campaign and then they're leaving on Thursday or Friday after the election, prosecute them too. Nobody is talking about people who move to New Hampshire to work on a campaign and end up staying here.
Well, my guests mix it up pretty good over an issue that appears to be staying around for a while. Also this week, State Rep George Lambert talks about his potential bid for the governor's office and why he thinks he's got the track record to be successful. See you Sunday at 10.